Honda's hybrid history started with the Insight in the late 1990s, which beat the Toyota Prius to the U.S. market by a few months and was originally rated as 70 miles per gallon by the EPA. The Insight transformed from a tiny, teardrop-shaped two-door in its first generation to a Prius-shaped four-door in its second generation before being scuttled due to poor sales in 2014. Now returning for a third iteration, the Insight is taking its most conventional form yet. Looking much like a warmed-over 10th-generation Civic sedan with the face of an Accord, the Insight will arrive in summer 2018 as a dedicated hybrid model powered by Honda's two-motor gasoline-electric drivetrain. This new model seems poised to take the place of the Civic Hybrid, which was dropped from the lineup with the compact car's latest redesign. Given that its side surfacing and overall proportions make it look remarkably similar to the Civic sedan, we're betting that the Insight uses the same front-wheel drive platform. Honda has packaged the lithium-ion battery pack under the rear seats, which allows for 60-40 split folding functionality and an unobstructed cargo area. For now, Honda is not sharing many details about the Insight, which is being shown in prototype form. Nonetheless, in the company's usual fashion, it looks basically ready for production. Honda is even showing sketches of the full interior, which looks a tad more upscale than the Civic's thanks to a nicer digital gauge cluster, a larger, 8.0-inch central touchscreen with volume knob, and the push-button shifter found in several other Honda products, including the Accord 2.0T and the Odyssey. Standard active safety features include lane departure warning, adaptive cruise control, and automated emergency braking. Honda's LaneWatch blind spot camera system is offered on X and above trims. We do know the Insight will use a version of the two-motor hybrid system from the latest Accord Hybrid. Given that the Insight is smaller than the Accord Hybrid and can get by with less than that car's 212 total horsepower, it makes sense that it uses a 1.5-liter Atkinson-cycle four-cylinder gasoline engine rather than the Accord's 2.0-liter Atkinson-cycle four-cylinder. Honda isn't sharing total output numbers for the Insight yet. Expectations for fuel economy are high, as the larger Accord is targeting a combined 50 miles per gallon from the EPA, and the Insight will be chasing after the Toyota Prius, which gets up to 56 miles per gallon combined, and the Hyundai Ioniq, rated at up to 58 miles per gallon. We expect that the 2019 Insight will be priced a bit higher than the Civic, likely starting in the low to mid $20,000 range.